Hello, good morning. My name is Aisuna Lopez. Tonight, I am going to teach you how to prepare a delicious lemon carlota.
Let's start. Ingredients: a rectangular glass container, 3 packages of Maria cookies, a carnation milk, condensed milk, 1/2 sting of cream cheese, 1 cup of cream, 1 cup of milk, 6 lemon, 1 can of peach.
Then one open the cookies packages and place them in a container.
Steam 2, squeeze the 3 lemon in a volume, you get only the natural lemon juice.
Steam 3, in the jar of your blender mix the carnation milk, the condenser milk, the cut of milk and the cream cheese. Steam 4, blend for 1 minute. Steam 5, the lemon juice later, be later to the mixture of the tomato and the meat again. This is afternoon, having mixed all the lemon juice with the fritz mixture, the carlot begins to shake. Steam 7, in the rectangular glass container, place the fritz layer of cookies and a layer of the mixture you made. Steam 8 and the 3 cookies layer and continue to cover the entire cookies layer with the mixture. Steam 9, I made this carlota with 3 layers. Finally, decorate the carlota with the peach and crumbled cookies. Put in the refrigerator for about 30 minutes. After 12 minutes, the carlota is ready to be savored.
Thank you for your attention.